DS3 with Chubbo. Used to be the Dark Souls 3 anthology, but I got pretty frustrated with the game and stopped wanting to talk while I played and think that people were watching me while I played, so I stopped playing. I stopped doing the online thing. You know, I'm not really that much further ahead. I think last time I played, I had this armor set and stuff, and I respec'd my guy to be a little bit more heavy. I don't think I've beaten any bosses since then, but I did go through the Ithril Valley stuff. So I'm past that now. I just heard sparkly stuff. See? And now I'm into another area where I was previously, and I got attacked by two fucking, like, two out of world guys. And it was like, what the fuck's going on? I almost killed one of them, but then, I don't think that is a safe zone, buddy. I don't know if they're gonna come back again or not. They look like they kind of look like they were real players because the just the way that they were running around and stuff. They didn't look like a robot. So as you can see, I got a lot of souls here. Never ceases to surprise, though, eh? I thought maybe he'd wake up. Not. Oh, I was. Who are you? Why are you attacking me? Two of them again! What the fuck? They're not the same guys though. Last time they were like, they had the invader thing on them. Going on with these guys? Why don't you fireball them, you cocksucker? Why are you coming after me? Kill somebody. Don't lower your guard, bitches! You can give me a line. Oh, 35,000. It's at least getting time for the suicide ring thing, so I don't lose them. See, I need like 70,000 for this stupid. Get rid of the stupid curse. That's the other thing that happened, is that I accidentally killed, not even actually kill her, but I accidentally hit it. The one who was giving me the dark sign shit. God, your shit gets a uh-oh. That's what, exactly what I did not want to have. Yeah, do you really need four people to tell you that? Hoping cool stuff is down here. Look, it does not look like a cool guy. I have to be honest. Not with a guy with 35 fucking floaters going around. Sure, he's not that hard, but gotta play it smart here, fellas. Gotta play it smart. What it would be? Butcher knife's pretty heavy. Upgrade a couple and go back to my sexy one. Puts me down at 64. Just want to see what I'm going to look like if I wanted to do that and then put on my sexy. It's just over there. So I got Howl's ring on. I'm three fucking things away from using that. So. I think my guy looks pretty cool right now. He's of the pants though. Pants hurts a little bit. Sans pants is not where I want to be. This is a tough area. Super happy with my choice to continue here. Fuck. I gotta use them. This is gonna be too hard to spot. made up my mind. You guys should fight each other. It was cool to kill a giant. What I needed? A tiny chunk. Find out where I can get a tiny chunk. This is where all those assholes are. I'm sure I could kill. If so desired. Yeah, I don't know, it's tough. Could kind of want to keep it, but I could probably level up a couple times, maybe even three. I might be able to get to the point where I could wear pants, or I could bump up my strength. Okay, I'm pretty happy with these weapons. I need a titanite chunk, though. That's my main concern. Where the fuck can I get a titanite chunk? Why are there so many things around here? Yeah, that's a pretty cool scene. It is snapshot of that. I need to figure out how I can take a snapshot. Oh, I did beat the guy in here. He was a pretty cool character. Let's see if it sounds like something I can kill around here. The Pontiff, somebody. Gave him some whooping. Still only killed one out of four fucking Gaze of the Deep, though. So I don't know what's going on with that. A douchebag over there who's been gone. One guy I killed already by mistake. I didn't kill her by mistake, but I hit her by mistake. And which one is the gay guy staring at in that?
Aha, thou returned. So.
There begins the transcription. Pontiff, what are you doing with my hair? Great sword. Have they all got fucking great swords? Why the fuck do you need dexterity for a fucking great sword? That one better, but it doesn't take too long yet. It's a dexterity level, I guess. See how many levels I can do.
Welcome home, Ashen. Speak thy. Very well. Then touch the darkness within, take nourishment from these.
Ah, 'tis is what needs.
That works. Well, too. Titanite chunks. Big heavy guys I could use. I could use a great club. I've made my choice. Cleaning up here, sorry fellas. I suppose it's super boring, but I'm just kinda doing my thing. I got 2 rings of sacrifice. Good to know.
that's cool.
Miss Lost it there, did.
Ah, tis what needs.
Get that little. He's got the HP bonus. Yeah, it's heavy. Well, if we're gonna go all out on heavy, let's give it a go. See how this works out. I imagine it gonna work out horrible. Get up there. I'm guessing these doors open from the other side. I have looked at them, and you know, there's no way they don't, there's no options. See? Where the fuck is this guy? It's gotta be upstairs, but I'm gonna get the fuck upstairs. There's my lock-in horrible move of the day. That one. I'm pretty much a one-hit kill there. One fucking shot, eh? Politics. Little kick to the butt. Okay, well, this is a good little venture with everybody. Brought some fun back into it. Kind of enjoying the big swing. But I think that's it for now. Thanks for joining. We'll see you soon.